The track season has taken off, and we caught up with your fellow pirate athletes to find out their perspectives and goals for this year.
Our team does like a really good job of supporting each other. And
we're a family.
Team spirit is great.
I feel like there's a better team chemistry.
I'm Amanda Whitney, and I throw shot put and discus. I don't know, we improve in practice. You know, we practice hard. We practice footwork. Well, I practice footwork, like the throwers we do. And it's all about technique. Team spirit is high. I like to see us, you know, when I'm watching our team. It's because, well, like, I don't know, we're a family, and it's great to, you know, kind of see everybody come together for the same cause of winning, and I'm like, yes, they care. They care as much as I do, because it is an individual sport, but it's more of a team effort.
Hi, I'm Jeremy Stinger.
I'm Garrison Whitney.
And I do sprints.
And I do sprints and mid-distance and pole vault.
We're doing pretty good. We've had many PRs in all distances, and we've just improved in the past couple of years, and we're happy to move forward. I feel like there's a better team chemistry, and that we're just overall working harder and doing better.
We hold it down for Belton.
I'm Haley Galatko.
And I'm Bethany Elkins, and we both do high, triple, and long jump.
We've just learned how to do all three of these events this year because we're first timers, and it's been cool to see how we've gained distance and height in our jumps over the season.
Yeah, and our team does like a really good job of supporting each other and like cheering each other on during the races and stuff, and it's just, we've never like done track before, but it's like a really cool atmosphere. Yeah, and I would say just getting to, like, I see the same people at a lot of the meets, just getting to like meet new people from other schools and meet new people in our own school.
I'm Nick Miller. And the team has definitely been improving with a lot of personal records and a lot of just getting faster, stronger, and just helping the team get better by team points and everything. I do hurdles and relays.
This is Erica Rogers, Tyler Therio, and Jacob Steengard with Cutlass TV.